This is a test demo of the NutriQR app. So I have Chantal here to test it. So go ahead and just scan one of those QR codes. So that's the side house salad. And then you can scan something else and the information changes to the grilled chicken. And yeah, that's the app. So what would you add, if anything, to this app?
I would add, if possible, like photos of the food, just to see, because I Google that sometimes, but I think that's the only thing I would add.
Cool.